Hi, and welcome to Bethel World Outreach Church, City of Hope, where we are committed to winning the lost at all costs and making disciples for Christ. I'm Estefania, and this is Bethel 360.
Prayer. There are many misconceptions about it.
Hi, I'm Johnny.
And I'm Chachi. You know, a lot of people come up to us and ask us hard questions about God and the Bible and spiritual living.
And you know why? A lot of those questions are softball questions for us. There are actually some pretty good ones. One of them being, how do I have a better prayer life? Well, good news, we got some killer tips to a better prayer life.
Before we do that though, let's start off with a title and some dance moves.
No, we're not doing a title and a dance. Let's just kind of get into this.
When you're saying a prayer in public, you want to use the phrase Father God as much as humanly possible.
Just last week, I said a 30-second prayer and got 17 Father Gods in it. Now look, I'm not bragging. I'm just saying with a little bit of effort, it can be done. If you have a prayer request but don't actually want to request it, simply say unspoken. I currently have 6 unspokens that I'm praying for this guy about.
Johnny, sorry to bother you, but I actually have another prayer request.
Okay. What?
It's unspoken.
Okay, well that's 7. And while I have no clue what I'm praying about, someone does.
Just no one human.
If you want to learn how to speak to your Heavenly Father or to refresh your prayer life, then this step-by-step guide is the answer. Prayer, How to Commune with Your Father, is a practical and easy-to-read booklet by Bishop Darlingston Johnson that explains, guides, and gives insight on what prayer is, why should we pray, and most importantly, how to pray. It's in a simple format for adults, teenagers, and the youth. This booklet is also a great gift for your friends, your loved ones, or anyone who desires to seek the face of God. Prayer, How to Commune with Your Father is available for $2 in hard copy in our bookstores in the lobby and an electronic version that you can download to your devices at store.darlingstonjohnson.org.
Bethel, you're part of something big. Every 2 years, Bethel World Outreach Ministries International hosts its general conference. The conference brings together ministers from all over Bethel for training, fellowship, and refreshing in God's presence. This year, the conference will be held in Abidjan, Ivory Coast. There will be a medical mission aspect in collaboration with Bethel Ivory Coast. There will also be a hospital visit by conference delegates to pray for patients as well as hand out toiletries. In addition, during the conference, Bethel Women Association will be launched. The purpose for this association is to bring together women from all over the country for empowerment and encouragement. The association will seek to strengthen women ministers as well as women ministries throughout Bethel. Therefore, the women in Bethel, USA are encouraged to make an effort to attend the conference.
Thanks for watching. For more information, please check your bulletin or visit us online. My name's Estefania, and this is Bethel 360. See you next week.